Alright, right now it's about 10 o'clock and we are taking a road trip to Canada.
We're going up to
driving all the way from Maryland all the way to Canada.
I know 695.
I am a little drunk right now because I took some Benadryl because I was allergic to something that I ate earlier. So if I seem a little off, that's because I took some drugs. But I am super excited for this trip and we're taking the road trip. It's probably like 10 hours. Is it 10 hours, guys?
9 hours
drive to Canada, and the first destination we're hitting is Niagara Falls. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yo, where's my lettuce? Mm. My lettuce.
Yeah.
What'd you order, dude? What's the rest of it?
It's obvious where we're at. We're at Cheats. It's a pit stop at Cheats. So tired. The car ride, I'm not used to sitting in the back, so my back is like killing me. But we're at Cheats, and of course we can't not get hot since we're at Cheats. Alrighty, back on the road for Canada again. Woo! We're in Canada! We made it to Canada! It's so pretty! Well, actually it looks exactly like America, except it's Canada. And except I lost my data, so yeah. Hello guys! Say hello to the driver! Yeah! The navigator, David. And the lazy ass doesn't do much.
He drove us here, what are you talking about?
He drove most of the way.
Did it?
I at least did half.
It's offensive.
For some breakfast. Well, actually coffee, just coffee.
I'm just sitting.
Finally, some real breakfast.
I got time. It's clear to see.
Breakfast time. We're all getting our breakfast right now at the diner. Look at that piece of bacon. This is Canadian bacon. It's so different from the U.S. bacon. Yummy! And they're pancakes.
I'm recording you, recording me.
So am I. Okay, I accidentally put pepper on his dish because I thought his was mine. But this is actually mine. Yum. Back on the road, heading to
Niagara Falls. Well, if I wasn't native, I would be going to the U.S.
Oh my god. We ate a lot. We couldn't finish our food.
You gotta make it right, eh?
Canadian bacon wasn't that good. It was okay. Sorry. Nothing special. It wasn't crispy.
3 kilometers.
Oh my gosh. We're almost at Niagara Falls.
Oh, so it's a lot colder in Canada.
We made it to Niagara Falls! We're about to head to the falls right now. Yeah! I'm gonna hit one of my bucket list this year. Yes.
Is that the CN Tower?
From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be.
The definition of pathetic.
Mush. Oh, Jesus Christ. Don't come here.
So as I'm heading to Niagara Falls, I ran into this garden right next to Niagara Falls. It's so pretty. It's a very, very quiet, beautiful garden. There's rose on that side of the garden. There's like more yellow sunflowers like all over the garden. It's so pretty. Yeah. I feel like I'm in like a fairy tale. So pretty.
Take a step back to see the truth around you from a
Oh my gosh, it's so cool. Nature, it feels really fresh. Like this whole, the air is like all new. It's like new, refreshing air. And it's beautiful from over here. In the distance. Oh, it's so nice. There's so much flowers in this area. There's flowers everywhere. This is probably where all the fresh air creates. All the flowers produce and trees where it creates a lot of fresh oxygen. It's amazing because they actually designed their garden. You guys ready for the sight? Here we go. We made it to the falls! We're at the falls! Oh, it's so refreshing, it's so nice. The air is like so fresh. And you can see the fall from over here. Wow. You can see the horseshoe. Ah, so cool. Alrighty, we're looking at the US side right now. Yeah, we're looking at the US side. That's where we were at. We were in America and now we're in Canada. It's just on the other side. Oh, it's so cool. I think the view is a lot better if you were here in person, because through the camera, I don't think you can see how magnificent it is back here, but it is very nice.
Like a bird on a tree.
Okay, unfortunately we couldn't go to the horseshoe because it felt like rainstorm was about to hit us. Once we got closer to the horseshoe, it felt like it's raining like really hard. So we ran back like a bunch of chickens, but we're all pretty wet right now. Ah, such a shame. We didn't bring anything to cover ourselves. Otherwise we would totally hit that area over there. But yeah, it rains really bad. I mean, the waterfall, you can get pretty wet if you get close to the waterfall. So I don't recommend you doing it unless you have like an umbrella or a raincoat or something. Yeah. Ramen, yeah.
Udon.
Udon.
I'm just sitting here. I got time. It's clear to see. From up here.
Oh my gosh.
This was my husband.
This looks amazing.
Finally got one. Yeah. Oh, they're giving you some
chips. Yeah. Nice.
Oh, that's fine. I'll
see y'all. So right now I'm gonna try this one. It's the takoyaki udon.
Damn, dude.
I'm so sorry.
You offended me so many times today.
The creamy one. Tastes like pasta. Yeah. Walking the streets of Canada, of Toronto.
Are we in Toronto?
We don't even know where we are.
I have no clue where we at right now.
The world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful. You and me.
Oh man, we can't wait to try this bowl of ramen. Right guys? Too busy right now. How's it, guys? How is it? Good? Let me see you eating it.
What?
Let me see you eat. Ain't eating yours, Daniel?
I'm eating it.
Let me tell you. Let the viewers know how you like it. Yeah?
Still have an hour.
Ah, that was some good ramen. Mm-hmm. Right, baby? You like your ramen?
It's fine.
It was good. It was okay.
It was a solid
clam. Bowl. What is it? Clam.
It was I.
It was clam broth. Clam.
I can make better.
Now we're going to the Airbnb. Yes. Yes. A quick tip though, if you do come to Canada, get an Airbnb. Much cheaper. Well, not much. It's actually around the same, but it's more convenient. Going to Chinatown. Going through Chinatown. We're gonna go get some dumplings. Just like what a Chinese person should do. So loud.
We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
Spicy intestine, it looks so good.
Yeah. Wood ear salad.
Sometimes you need to go and take a step back to see the truth.